It is a great day for Myers Recreation Center. Our children are a priority in this city.
So I want to thank all those behind me involved in bringing that money back to Philadelphia.
There's incredible, incredible power in these public spaces.
This is violence prevention.
This is a place of peace.
For all of these young people right here, right, this is a safe haven. And for us to be here today, it shows that they matter.
It's really about all of our youth and making sure that they have high quality access to places to enjoy themselves.
This is youth empowerment.
The theme here is truly partnership.
The F.J. Myers Recreation Center / Advisory Council honors State Representative Joanna McClinton for community service and gun violence prevention. Yeah.
This is reminding our children that they're not just the future, but they're important today.